It's not dinner time yet. I'm busy. You don't care, do you? Nope.
Here's my base coat. Well, this is the base coat. This is additional that I'm going to add to the pour. And then on the other colors, except for the gold, I added the Americana Satin Enamels. I don't know if you can see that. It's in there. It's already doing funky things in the cup. So I'm going to stir all this in. Oh, and I measured the amount of paint in each cup and then added 25% of the satin enamel to the paint. The paint that's already mixed in with the Floetrol and water. I mixed in the Floetrol and water ahead of time with each color to get the same consistency. And then the gold, I did not put any satin enamels in, and this color I'm not going to put any in. I decided to use take a little extra of this color and put some in with it. I thought I might get a little lighter shade of blue. We'll see what we get. Going to be small enough. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't like this thing in the middle. I can't do it. I can't take it. That. This looks like an opal. But. I have to do something. I might be sorry, but.
Thank you.
about all the paint on the table. Well, it's your half cloudy effect, half ring pour. It's a twofer. Two techniques in one. Actually, this will make a cool thumbnail, like right about.